Brazilian prosecutors are calling for tougher prison sentences and more legal powers to crack down on corruption. They're hoping to ride a wave of national disgust over the latest scandal at state-run oil company Petrobas. Prosecutors want jail terms of up to 25 years.